Colorado's Kaden Lebsack.
Oh, look at that.
The soon-to-be high school junior continued to show why some think he's the best ninja on the planet.
He's got to show that upper body strength.
The rookie got past padlock.
Yeah.
And the inverter.
Oh, okay.
And climbed his way to the top, putting up the second fastest finish of the night.
Congratulations, buddy. Look forward to seeing you in Las Vegas.